The following is a six-man tag team match. Introducing first, from Osaka, Japan, weighing in at 192 pounds, Grant Masters.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
Considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
And from Japan, weighing in at 238 pounds, the Blueprint, Justice.
Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
In the history of sports entertainment, if you ask me, this group could very well join that Mount Rushmore.
Go get 'em!
And we're underway with six of WWE's top superstars going at it.
And set right into the corner. Dangerous position with your feet tied up like that.
Ah, kick!
Nasty kick.
Stuck in the tree of woe and being viciously kneed over and over again. Get in there, ref.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Uh-oh. Half and half suplex
lights out.
Tags him in.
The count. Looks like they're looking for a clover leaf.
Into a backbreaker. Fantastic.
Hook the arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Fujiwara armbar applied.
Just one step ahead.
Nicely done. Gets tagged in.
And a big move.
Oh, man.
And a stop to the gut, too.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
And Corey, how do you account for the extra variables in a six-man tag?
Trust. Even the most long-standing trios have an odd man out. Regardless, you need to push the doubt aside, trust both of your partners, and put them in a position to do what they do best.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
No!
Somersault plunge out!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Both wrists captured.
That was nasty.
Float over.
Float over. Nice. DDT.
Uh-oh.
Great counter. Boom. Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch.
Oh, reversal. Can he take advantage? Oh, my.
Right hand,
vicious enziguri.
Bang. Oh, strong impact. He's in off the tag. Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
Shot all the way to the outside.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oh, impressive counter.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Ooh. He's got him scouted.
Ooh.
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 Throw him back in under the ropes.
Lined him up.
Oh, and the cover for the win. Shoulders up before two.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
And tag.
He's in now.
Finally.
Look at this.
Boom. Nice.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Elevation.
Tagged into the action. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
From the top.
Diving thrust kick. He's going for the pin. This could be it. And he only stays down for a one count.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
Firm control.
Big boot.
Jeez. He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
And he gets the tag.
Oh, that'll clean your clock.
Close fist punch to the jaw.
That's one way to break up the move.
Now what's the Northern Lights?
Go for the arm bar and a punishing stretch.
He's taking some good hits. He skirts away, living to fight another day. Held in a perilous position. Front face lock applied. It's about to get more painful.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you. Drop kicked all the way to the floor. Oh, man. Tag. Oh, my God. For the victory here. Kick out just before two.
Still not enough to put him away.
Oh, my God. Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Fisherman's Buster.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. He's tagging out.
What are we going to see here?
Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Tag made. Tag made. Suplex. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time. My goodness.
Partner tags in. Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment.
Draped over the top rope.
Knee right to the gut.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Launching himself from the ropes. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
backbreaker.
Right across the chest.
Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch.
Boom.
Effectively using the knee.
They had it won, but he makes the save.
Oh, clothesline.
Standing drop kick.
Who knows?
Ooh. Ooh.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside. Oh, man.
He turns it around.
Two. Oh, man, he has fired up now.
Just running knee lift.
Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Still going.
Beats to the bottom.
He's gotta know he's in harm's way here.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Great counter.
Mounted palm strikes.
Both wrists captured.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Into a powerbomb.
He's on his heels a bit now.
I don't want to talk out of school, but it might be a good idea to start thinking about closing this one out.
Big boot connects. Crash landing on the outside. Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening. Good grief. No.
Oh, no.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar. Oh, Fujiwara armbar applied. He can end it here.
He's got him.
He's able to beat a two count.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
Rolling neck snap.
Brutal.
Tagging his partner in now.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
And tag. He did it.
Let's go.
There it is. Snap suplex.
Tagged in.
Kick to the gut.
No way. No way.
This is not gonna be pretty.
Brutal driver.
This could do it.
And a strong kick out in one.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Position here. He's prepared to face for that.
Just
punishing their opponent. Perhaps he needs suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
And the knee.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Butterfly, double underhook, up and face buster.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
Pin. He kicked out at two.
Somehow, someway,
escapes defeat.
Still alive. Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time. Oh! Ah, foot in the script on him there.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. Here he comes off the tag.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. Counters that.
Mounted palm strikes.
Look at this. Touching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
In off the tag.
Full Nelson applied. Dragon suplex.
Two.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Three.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Oh, boy.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Here are your winners.
These three have to be